वेलकम बैक। जस्ट आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट टॉपिक टू और यूनिट टू एंड दैट इज फ्लोरा एंड फौना। फ्लोरा मीन्स प्लांट्स एंड फौना मीन्स एनिमल। इट मीन्स दैट जस्ट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स इन दिस टॉपिक यूनिट टू। एंड जस्ट हियर बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द टॉपिक, द टॉपिक इज Flames in the forest, the first topic of flora and fauna, the flames in the forest, and just before it there is newspaper clipping or newspaper like article. Just I'm going to teach you today, and just you have to learn the meaning of flames in the forest. In next video I will start the topic, but now I'm going to teach you the mysterious bird deaths. It is the newspaper clipping. And here is the mysterious bird death. Mysterious why? It is mysterious because the reason of the death is unknown, or the biologist is unable to find out the reason why the birds are dying. What is the reason behind it? Because of that, it is mystery. It is mysterious one. No, I am going to start it. It is the newspaper clipping of 2 February 2017. Over the last week, a big environment crisis has been unfolding in Assam. It is about Assam, or Assam. There is an environment accident or crisis which have been unfolded. Yeah, which is disclosed. Means it is the accident of Assam which is being disclosed. As many as 26 greater adjutant stalks at a last count, a globally endangered bird species, were found dead in a wetland just outside Guwahati. It is about the place outside of Guwahati, and the animal is adjutant stork, and 26 birds, the name of the birds is adjutant storks, and 26 birds were found dead over there. And as we know about the bird, this bird is in endangered bird. Endangered means simply the bird which life is in danger, yeah, which is being disappeared, which is being disappeared from the world. The deaths of these birds were first discovered over 23 and 24 January, and the toll has been steadily rising since. Means the death of these birds were found or just discovered or just find out on 23 or 24 of January. Before it, there was no any news regarding it. But on January 23 and 24, it was discovered. Yeah, it was known that the endangered bird named adjutant stork found dead there. And from that, it is rising since. It is not being stopped when it was found on that day. From that day, it is rising, not falling. Means the death of the birds are rising, not falling. The mass deaths are a significant blow to the population of a species that is already dwindling. It is the bird which is this is the bird which is itself in endangered list, and it is disappearing from the world. And here is a mass death that is found, and it is significant, or it is very important for the species to be saved. If that is not saved, or just a mass of the birds are not saved, it could be the reason of the disappeared from the world. Like many animals or many birds up to now have been disappeared from the world, and no one knows the reason of that. And it is also found in India, and for close to the decade now, Purnima Burman, a biologist from Aranyak, an NGO in Guwahati working on environment conservation, has been mobilizing village women to protect the adjacent stock in the village of Assam's Kamrup district. Means of that is in Kamrup district of Assam, where the endangered species of bird named adjacent stock found dead. And because of that, the biologist and NGO and the NGO which is working on the environment conservation has been mobilizing or utilizing the village woman to protect the bird. While her team has been busy collecting carcasses and rescuing sick birds, the cause of the death are still unknown, and news of more carcasses being discovered on the wetland keeps coming in. And just her team has been working there, and the team has to work to rescue the sick birds and just collect the carcasses or the dead body of the bird over the year. And up to now, it is unknown, or the mystery of the death of the birds is not revealed, or it is unknown for every person. So, and that is discovered on the wetland keeps coming in, and the carcasses are being found more and more over the year. And although up to now the reason of the death is unknown, that is about the article, or that is the newspaper clipping of mysterious bird deaths. And the questions are given here. Just I want to make you understand the questions. The first one, what does endangered mean? Just you have to tell about the meaning of endangered. I told you previously, those animals or birds which are being disappeared, yeah, there is the danger for their existence. It is called endangered for the animals or just birds. Number two, name the bird species the article talks about. Just name of the species of the bird we have to tell, which one is. And just I think I have used many times the name of the bird you have to tell. Number third, the article mentions the death of the birds as mysterious. Why? That means the article, there is a word mysterious about the bird. Why? Because when you talk about the mysterious, because the death of the birds are unknown up to now, because of that it is a mysterious one. Number four, do you think the natural climate and the flora and fauna are in danger, or really in danger, because the environment is being destroyed and the natural climate is being destroyed? And if we don't conserve, if we don't care for that, simply they are in danger too. Number fifth, is it good for the humans? Discuss. Is it good for the death of the birds? No, it is not good. Just you have to explain the thought. Just you have to explain it is not good, because if we have the right to live here, the birds have also the right to live. Just you have to think like that, and just you have to explain. And just in next video, I'm going to start the topic. I told you previously, the name of the topic is Flames in the Forest. I'm going to start the topic. And before it, I want to tell you one thing. Just go through the meaning of the topic, which make you understand the topic properly when I teach you. So please go through the meanings and try to write the answer. And again, I want to tell you at last, be safe and try to save your family members.